children. If I throw up on stage tonight, don't be too alarmed. I'm feeling sort of queasy.
In the sky won't let up, the clouds assume the shape of Catholic girls with Uzis, all of them on the make, all of them out to make a million by the time they hit 13, and it's all in the color of the old sun setting, this brand new age of bloodletting. Of my wife, I suspect she left long ago. I recall my finger on the button of the ejector seat, but I can't recall letting her go. The electric Christ has canonized her. She's surrounded by chemical glow. It has to be said, it's today's edition of the Book of the Dead. It has to be said. In this worst of all possible worlds, on this planet of perpetual sorrow, I found the best of all possible girls. She's as pure and white and bright as they say they can't remove these signs from my eyes, but I suspect that they just don't care. I've got a harsh new brand of aftershave that gives you that thousand-yard stare. What can you get through your head? Now it's a golden age of bloodshed. It needs to be said. Worst of all possible worlds, in this planet of perpetual sorrows, I found the best of all possible girls. She's pure and